Hi everyone, it is important that you understand the different tests needed to keep your pool in tip-top shape. It is equally important to understand proper water testing techniques. In the following video, we will cover water testing procedures. Make sure to follow the testing guidelines included with your test kit. Testing should be done at least once a week. Testing more often will ensure a pool chemically balanced and ready to enjoy. It is also a good idea to have your water tested periodically by a local dealer to make sure your testing chemicals are working properly. Replace testing chemicals at least once a year or follow the test kit's recommendations. Store your test kit in a cool area out of the sun. When taking a test sample from your pool, it is best to first clean the test chamber as shown, then take a sample at least 12 to 18 inches under the water's surface. Surface water is normally not a good sample as it is more affected by the sun. When adding the drops to the test chamber, it is a good idea to hold the bottle vertical to get consistent drop concentrations. Make sure to use the lid provided and not your finger when mixing the water with the test solution. Your finger will have contaminants that will affect the test results. After each test, compare the color against a white background to ensure a good color match for determining the results. Remember to visit Hayward Pool Products at www.hayward.com along with our social media sites for helpful information about your Hayward products.